The Hungarians recycled a Russian T-34 tank to create a spectacular prototype called Big Wind. They took off the gun turret and replaced it with jet engines from MiG-21 fighter planes. Water is injected into the jet stream. Then they just open the throttles and blow the fire out.